Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and I know it's been a while, but let me get away from this because really loud, so you guys can actually hear me. Actually, well, today we are going to be DOT, because the new update that just came out, also bigger map, and which came out a little bit while ago, but the Street Sweeper, which I already own, I paid for it yesterday when I tested it out, see how much it worked, and that's super loud.
Thank you.
of boredom. The song that dude's song. That's really cool, isn't it? He's falling. And he stopped. He didn't stop with it. Going to go check out some of the customizations because I also have the customize, and we're going to be full on SWAT here. This one, and then this one, and then this one, and I could be a detective too if I wanted to. We're not going to grab the bear cat, even though I do have it. No, not going to grab that. Probably gonna grab that, and then we're gonna edit package. Gonna make it make it completely custom. Mark. No marking on here. No, we're gonna be show. I mean, yeah, that would look cool. Yeah, you need captain to be good, and I ain't captain, so, you know. I only have two cars that are locked for me, so, you know. Spawn. And every time SWAT is rolling out. Thank you. What is wrong now? Oh, I guess. That car is going to do something so suspicious. SWAT means business.
Thank you.
Hi. What's happening on PlayStation? Oh no, it's not on PlayStation. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna end it here today, guys. See you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to hit the like, sub, and subscribe button. And peace.